We made it to Ushuaia!
Yay!
Finally, after 3 years, we finally made it here.
A couple of cruises rolled over year after year, but world events.
Yeah. So we're gonna go check out the tail. We just have a short amount of time here. So we just
check out the tail.
Town.
Because that's the tail end of the ship.
Not that.
Town. All aboard's at 4:30, which doesn't mean anything to you because you could be watching this 5 months from now. But we have about 3.5 hours to get back on board, so we won't miss the ship.
Nope.
See you later. Welcome to episode 2 of our Antarctica and Falklands vlog series. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. Fin del Mundo, or End of the World, is a motto that symbolizes Ushuaia's location at the southern tip of the South American continent. It's also a location that many people flock to photograph or film. Ramos Generales, or General Branches, began as a place to get building supplies as well as hold social and cultural meetings. It was a pivotal place to be in the early building history of the city of Ushuaia. In 2006, while preserving its history, the site was turned into the restaurant you see today. We went for a late lunch on board, then headed off to the club for pre-dinner evening entertainment.
They all went up to this bridge and then I saw them. They walked in the row.
Lead you to life, she can take you or leave you. She can ask for the truth, but she'll never believe you. She'll take what you give her as long as it's free. She stays. looks like a thief, but she's always a woman to me.
I was very much looking forward to filming our sail away. While at dinner, the captain came on to explain that due to operational reasons, we would be missing South Georgia. You can imagine, I imagine, a room full of diners hearing the news together. After dinner, I was still determined to film our sail away.
What happened was, last night we departed about 2.5 hours late and went a little bit into the bay and then just kind of stopped. And didn't think much about it other than something was up, but we didn't get any word right away. Around midnight, 1 a.m. this morning, the anchor dropped. Now we're on deck 5, so it's forward, and there's no missing the anchor dropping. Unfortunately, the stabilizer has developed some issues, and we are not going to South Georgia. Don't mistake this glowing face for not being disappointed. We are. We're very disappointed. But we're also, at least we try to be glass half full as much as we can. Some passengers, hence the reason for this view you're seeing, have decided to leave. Missing South Georgia is a significant part of their experience, and they've demanded to be let off and go home. Another reason we didn't go any farther. So, that's what's happening now. It's about 9 a.m. local. We're pulling back into Ushuaia Pier, literally now. And they're gonna be disembarked and taken to an airport. Then we are due to continue on with the rest of the itinerary, Falklands and Antarctica. At time of recording, we don't know anything different other than the compensation we've been offered for continuing the voyage. If the voyage is further altered, then I'll obviously record something here. It is what it is, it's disappointing. But moving on. See you later.
We were looking to finally getting underway very soon. During the sail away, we toured the very cool sub garage and then attended a few gear and equipment briefings. Make no mistake, there's quite a bit of gear you need to bring on an expedition cruise. We hope you've enjoyed this video. Please consider subscribing to our channel and clicking the thumbs up button. Thank you. In our next episode, we spend the day with hundreds of rockhopper penguins at their rookery on New Island, Falklands. Thank you for watching.